provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
Hey, fetch. Okay, now, open fire! Now, we got a nest! Toss a frag! Close it up!
Thank you. assistance in this matter.
Hey, Control, that carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledged.
Nope, locked. We'll have to find another way to open it. Dave, check that pen.
Whoa, Delta. What the hell did Dave do? Got a lot of strange data here. Top secret stuff.
As far as I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open.
Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. Moco?
Scanning immediate area. Detecting old inferior cog technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just me.
Dave, fetch.
Facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
Del, commander's office is through here. This door's locked.
Nice one, Dave.
All right, commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data.
Hmm.
Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way.